Coombs insisted that her father wanted to be cremated and wouldn't have wanted the fuss of a funeral. She also said she lived as his sex slave for more than 40 years and admitted to fraudulently claiming about $000 from her father's benefits.